The Springfield Fire Department was sent to 43 Kenwood Terrace for a basement fire this morning. According to Springfield Fire Captain Drew Pimonte, around 5:45 a.m., there was a small basement fire at 43 Kenwood Terrace. The fire was put out once crews arrived. The Springfield Arson and Bomb Squad is investigating the cause of the fire. There's no word about if there were any injuries. 22 News will continue to update the story as more information becomes available.